Hello. We're in the Arch Lemon sweatshops. Here's our lovely, lovely array of trousers. Joe, would you like to just hold up the...
These ones are mostly, they're quite large.
They look even larger now you're taking the
seat. They're actually only like this large, which is still pretty large.
Joe needs quite big trousers for his... For his extreme girth, as you can probably see there in this footage.
Yeah,
I was attempting to...
This zip on these trousers.
I was attempting to remove the zip from these grey ones. But obviously I'm not as good as Joe, because he's just pro at this kind of thing.
It's not that I'm pro at this kind of thing, it's just that you're incompetent at everything.
Historic moment here in the Arch Lemon sweatshop. The two halves... of the trouser. Does the zip work? And yes, we did sew all of these together painstakingly.
No, we didn't.
With very fine, thin silk, so you can't see where they've been sewn.
Glue.
Oh! Joe! Joe! Oh no, get it off, quick. Right, now I'm going to film Joe doing some glue gunning, just for the record's sake, in case anyone would like to examine how the trousers were made.
Okay.
I've returned to the inauguration ceremony of this prestigious day.
Safety pin.
The chief trouser technician applying the safety mechanisms required for such a delicate operation. As you can see, the smooth zip action. Truly incredible. Incredible. Now.
Oh, Mr. Link.
If we have silence from the audience, I say, wowed. Wowed by this truly incredible, incredible, okay. Historic moment that we are experiencing here today. All those in his presence, awed by the mighty power of the trousers.
Oh, Mr. Nuzzle Link. Oh, well, I have to do.
Here we are.
Okay. Okay.
Here we are. Millions of you watching, billions even, from around the world. This is the moment we've all been waiting for.
I have a dream that one day trousers everywhere will be segregated and held separately. Instead of merged trousers, I find the wrong. I'm not good at words.